Hi, so welcome back to Ruin. So the difference between back when I first recorded this, when I recorded the first episode, and now, is that I'm going to be recording shorter, because I don't want to edit 1 hour and 10 minutes of footage again. That I just don't want to do that. So the videos are now going to be slightly shorter, probably more on like the half an hour mark, but I should still get across the whole game anyway. So we're in chapter 2. I'm assuming we'll be back where I left off last time. The first ruin video did really well, by the way. I don't know why it did as well as it did, but it did really well, and I'm very excited that it's reached so many new audiences. And this series may plan my shoot into stardom. I'm completely joking, by the way. I really don't care how many views I get on my videos. Unless it's a substantial amount, then I'll care. But let's be honest, I do YouTube for the funsies. When I start earning money, that's when things get interesting.
No way. I walked through a big screen and now I'm in Superstar Daycare? No way this is real. That screen was there before I looked at the camera. I swear.
Was it? Okay, thanks, Helpy. Anyways, how does one put Fanny Mask on again? V. Control. Run. Got U. Okay, so this is when we went through the screen and I saw you. However, how does one get Vanny Mask back on? E, Q, R. Alright. It looks really cool though. I love the aesthetic it has. Like, I really do. It's a really cool, like, look. Right.
Yeah. Where are you? I'm in daycare. Is there a way out of here?
Get to the daycare theater. There's a way down to the catwalks. Should help you get to the raceway.
Back to those very untimed subtitles. By the way, I am still looking at this. It seems that there is secret messages that happen every now and then. Sonny boy. As evident by this, reboot the daycare attendant. That means I have to fight Sun and Moon. I'm not excited about that. House of the Bear. That's not terrifying. Slappy Van Blibber. There you go, Winkle. Okay, we are back where we were. We are now here. This is probably the first major point in gameplay. Crouching now, I'm not crouching. Could you not do that? Is he here somewhere? I don't think he is. Just find the exit, really. I don't want to go to sleep. Okay, so this version doesn't like light. I wonder if I can still distract him with cleaning up stuff. So note, light equal good for us. Five Nights at Freddy's. And that's where I wanna be, Five Nights at Freddy's. There you go. R. Hey. AR Sun Mask.
No, you're
fun. That's all this game is. So much fun. This is so long.
You want me to reboot you? With this?
Not
I'm sorry, what? My guy just flew. Got it. Yeah, we have fast cams. Does this help me in any way? You're there. There's a jet up here. Okay, knowing me, I am not going to care in the slightest. Okay, so there's two paths. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, I need to freaking find the quarantines. Quick before the stupid man gets over here. Is he coming close to me right now? Oh, I'm still in the world. I have no clue what I'm doing. Hold on. Are you still there? In. I already got that box, right? Oh, wait, hold on. Sundrop! Do I still need to put this on? Hello? What was that sound? Okay, my question is, do I need to go to him? Because I did show him in the camera. What's that supposed to mean? You can go higher or lower? Is Glitch Trap gonna come for me? This guy is so loud. Oh. This is so disorienting. Jen. It won't work. Take your nap. No more sun. Are you still struggling?
Good. Now find other generator.
Oh, thanks, Gregory. That's so useful. It's going to be in the maze somewhere. That's definitely what's going to be happening. It won't be outside. Ah. Anomaly? Oh. Go. I still don't understand the whole, like, quarantine thing. It makes no sense to me. Alright. What do I do? Is he coming for me right now? I'm so scared! Generator. Gregory, what's next? Be That was my plan. Big Teddy. You're welcome.
Hey, there's another one of those signals. If it's anything like Montegal, it must lead to whatever's locking the theater.
Fun. That's so cool. Hello. Before you ask, yes, I'm literally just like chilling, laying back on my seat. Okay, where is it? I don't know. Along the wall. Here. Wait, he just goes away after a while? Wait, what? That's not... What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Just you? Just you. Oh. 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 I'm so scared. Safer just to stay in Vanny Network then. Can I get one of these? Hello? That's okay. Thank you. Thank you. AR comedy mask. So we had the tragedy mask, now we have this one. One's bigger than the other, apparently. We have that monstrosity. Oh, it's you! Could you not? See. Okay, speedrun.
I bet the doors are open now.
Freddy and Friends on Tour. That was their like security breach series that they did, right? Was that ever shown in the actual game? I don't remember. It keeps playing the same animation over and over again. Not a very good movie. Personally, I don't really like the movie.
It's Gregory.
Oh, heck, it shows stuff.
Hey, she's wearing my mask.
Yeah, she is. So Gregory's running. And she's walking. Where's the camera station that he was talking about before I screwed off? Okay, so we have to find what? That's the same camera. Quarantine. Same camera. Quarantine. What? Where now? Okay, let's test. He just went away. Son. Oh my god. too good. I'm just too good, right? I'm too good. I know how to do anomalies now. This is no dead end. I didn't think it was.
Yes.
These are some great sounds I'm hearing right now. What's over here? Oh, this is the other side. Hey, let's go. That's what we like to see. New path. Where now? Okay, I think I'm supposed to run. Am I supposed to run? I think I have the mask. Where am I now? I'm at... This song is so annoying. Am I supposed to get you? Groceries, butter. What is that thing? Some good drawings. I use the word good loosely. From where? Oh my god! Go. E. AR Golden. Oh, I'm not supposed to be here. Was that called? Weird, it looks just like the other one. What do you mean other one? You mean Eclipse? I this do I go in the mouth? It does lead into the mouth, you know. Okay, I'm gonna just go off of it before I lose. I mean, yet there is a path that goes here. So it's kind of perfect, you know? Oh.
I'm stuck! Help!
On your head, take out the mask. Let's go. We got out of there finally. The game's loading a new thing, I think. Music Man.
This vent is creaky. I really hope it's not.
Cringe. Monty! Ooh, the frame rate. That's not a very good frame rate. Can I look around? Oh, I can look around. Look at that Monty. He has red hair. Forget that. Monty. Wait, so wait, is this a story of Monty giving the thing to Bonnie? Oh, I am not taking in any of this information. Is there. Okay, it still says that. Cool. What am I looking at here? Monty. Just Monty. Wait, so it looks like Bonnie was giving Monty his guitar. Monty good guy question mark? It's kind of dark.
track.
Jump off.
Gotta get off of this. It's not stopping.
Bonk. Mary, change the ride's path. I think that's a good place to end it. Much shorter video, much shorter everything. My lifespan feels shorter after playing that minigame. I'll be honest, I'm doing this so it's easier for editing and so I can get more uploads out. For security to be true. Because it gets views, you know. It gets views. Yeah, alright, I know it's a bit of an anticlimactic ending, but you know what, screw you, this is my channel, you came to watch it, goodbye.